So I'm gonna start out first shooting into the dirt like everybody else does, like it's impressive, and then I'll shoot into the tree or try to. Here we go. Shooting into the dirt. Not too bad. So look, obviously, I mean, the group's not bad, but hit the target, didn't stick. These are just like practice points on them. And you see these are like field tips. All right, this is the big one. This is the Orc Slayer. Did not stick. Here we go. I like this big one though, it's cool. Oh yeah, that one flies good. It just didn't stick. So, we made another adjustment. Let's try again. We're getting better. I definitely need feathers though, rather than duct tape. And it's all on the release. Oh man, missed the target, but they're flying so much better. Hit the target, didn't stick. So thanks for coming along on this adventure. This is something I've always wanted to do. I've just never really taken the time or had the guts to try it. So it wasn't a fail, wasn't total success. But I can see, you know, you'd have to work with this a lot and tweak the bow, make better arrows, use real fletching, you know, use feathers. Because see how these come apart? Where you at? There you are. See how that separates from the arrows? So you definitely need better fletching. I'd have to have probably real feathers. And that way the vein in the feathers would keep it closer to the shaft of the arrow. I don't know. I'll do some more research on it and look forward to the comments. It's not perfect, but at least we gave it a try. So thanks for watching this episode of UglyTent. I hope you enjoyed the video. We'll see you next time. So here's something I know I'm a little better at. And this.